played my last tournament in Shenzhen in 2019, and then I'm starting in 2020. So it's a little bit of a good memory.
Yeah, first time for me to play this tournament, and then yeah, nice weather, nice court, and nice crowd. So yeah, I like to be here.
It's my first time in Shenzhen, and I'm really enjoying it so far. We went to the mall, had some really good food, and the people are great here.
This is my third year in a row, and I really enjoy this tournament. I like Shenzhen, I like the city, and I'm very happy to be back here.
I just like it here. I play well here, so I hope to continue. It's really nice to be back.
I love the fans. I think they really like my game, and they always supporting me all the time.
So I'm happy to be here, and I like this tournament. I always played well.
I play almost every year here in Shenzhen. I love this tournament.
I just like it here in Shenzhen. I've been here already once, and I'm just so happy that this year I could come back.
The whole week was pretty good for me, I think, right from the start. It wasn't easy, but hopefully I can get it to the end and won the first title and just feel amazing.